Let's discuss. Rachel back again with another reaction video, and today I will be checking out a track from Prompts off of the album Fracture, which is out now. I heard of Prompts through a feature on the Desolate EP last year, and then I got a request on one of the streams following that, and that is how I found this band. So I'm excited. This will be the first track I'm checking out off of the release in terms of singles, everything, which is why I'm doing Face Me to start, because I have not heard it yet, and it has a music video, so I know a lot of people on the Discord server and such enjoy Prompts, have listened to this album. I will be listening through after I make this video, so let me know in the comments what your favorite songs were and such. I will link all of the social media and such for Prompts in the description, as well as the music video I'll be reacting to. Other than that, I'm going to stop talking and we are going to get straight into it.
Yeah.
prompts, face me, let's discuss. This is sick. I will for sure need to check out the full album. The song structure was something that stood out to me the most. It was just a little bit, it's not what you typically get going into most songs nowadays, I feel like, but I love when something like that happens where the structure of the song makes it to where you get like an unexpected chorus or something. So for me, ideal song structure, but beyond that, the performance itself, the vocal performance, yes, I almost said beyond that again, which I did anyway, but instrumentals as well, having, I guess I'll go back to talking about the vocals for a second though, not only having, you know, multiple vocalists, but having that part where it goes almost into a sort of like a rap type of beat for just a brief second, and then the vocals coming out of that section it's pretty much a pre-chorus, I guess, but going into that, the transition into that chorus was almost my favorite part of the song. Then exiting that and going into the outro of the song, where it really gets even heavier, because the song maintains heaviness leading up to that chorus for sure. It has some chaotic bits to it vocally. It does some stuff that's definitely eyebrow raising, in a good way, obviously. It sort of manages to get that impressive factor with still keeping repeat value. I feel like the chorus added a decent amount of repeat value to me. I'd be revisiting it without it, but I feel like that's going to be a driving factor for me to listen to it even more, especially because it sort of feels like, you know, you have the beginning of the song, which the vocals that are used in the background, sort of like their screams, but they're almost like, I don't know, they're not melodic, but they very easily got stuck in my head and seemed to add a lot to the delivery of the vocals. I mean, that's in, I think, yeah, I can't remember after one listen at what point, like which verse or anything like that, but I really dug that. And then obviously, as I mentioned, the transition, having that chorus, and then also going out of the song, having even heavier moments, because like I said, it's got chaos to it. It's got big moments in the guitar, I would say. The drumming was something that I was really vibing with throughout the song otherwise, but vocal would be like that main point that was standing out for me. So yeah, just solid all around. Like I said, I'll need to check out this full album. This will be something I do revisiting. Like I say sometimes, like y'all know when there's a song that's like, this is going to be the thing I listen to like 200 times this week. I won't do that with this song, but it's going to be something that I do revisit and has piqued my interest in listening to the rest of the album. So let me know what your favorite tracks off of that were. I will give it a listen and then figure out the same. This is definitely a great introduction though. I will link the video I reacted to, as well as all of Prompt's social media, in the description of this video. Other than that, you can also find my link tree as always. It has the invite for the Discord server, which I talk about in every single video. The Discord server has a lot of really awesome people in there. We've got music-related conversation with Last.fm stats and listening parties and such, and also conversation unrelated to music like pets and video games and photos, stuff like that. So if you're interested in coming to join, check out the community that will be there, as well as my Instagram profile link, which I do post all music-related content on there. I post a chart every Friday of what I've listened to most over the course of the week. I post my never-ending merch collection. I usually post that once or twice per week, something from my merch collection or some things. And I also will post about shows if I've been to one recently and have pictures or videos to share. Sometimes songs that I found on my story, stuff like that. So my handle on there is the same as my YouTube channel. It is Rachel Reacts. But again, I will have it in that link tree in the description if you have any interest in following me. As always, thank you very much for watching. I appreciate it.